On Tuesday, May 31, the team notified the White House of 81 individuals, including players, coach and management, and support personnel, who would attend the event, Sanders said in the statement. Last Friday, citing the fact that many players would not be in attendance, the team contacted the White House again, and attempted to reschedule the event. According to Sanders, Trump could not reschedule the event due to overseas travel. The White House, despite sensing a lack of good faith, nonetheless attempted to work with the Eagles over the weekend to change the event to a format that could accommodate a smaller group of players, she added. Unfortunately, the Eagles offered to send only a tiny handful of representatives, while making clear that a great majority of players would not attend the event, despite planning to be in DC. Tuesday, in other words, the vast majority of the Eagles team decided to abandon their fans, Sanders said. Read the statement below. Inbox statement from the press secretary on the change of format for today's event. Pic.twitter.com/wbjx4amex zekemiller@